written by Gene DePaul, called I'll Remember April.
Thank you.